Hey, what's going on, fight fans? This is Sean with Boxing Social and Other Sports, man. Just got some sad news, man. Anybody that know this fighter, man, out of Texas, man, he used to be with Ann Wolf, Travail, Black Magic, Mezion, man. Dude is just so cool, man. I really like him. Apparently last night, he got in an auto accident and died. I don't know if he was driving or somebody hit him or, you know, what the deal is, but man, him and Anna Wolf were like magic together. I mean, like, they were so good. And I think about a year and a half, 2 years ago, I think he signed with Golden Boy. I think he was getting fights from time to time, man. But when I first saw him, tall, lanky, powerful fighter. I think he was fighting at 135, but the dude was like 5'7", 5'8". Really great fighter. Dude was always working hard. Man, it's just a sad day in boxing, man. I really like him. And it was so crazy because I was just the other day was thinking about doing an interview with him. Man, and we never got a chance to. So definitely keep Ann Wolf and the family and all those in the prayers, man. Great fighter, man. Sad to see him go so early. All right, until next time, this is Boxing Social and Other Sports signing out.